Josh Ivanovich is very nervous right now. He's up there in the balcony. He's going to be a major composer in the field of Christian music. He's a very young man. He's the age, same age as my daughter, and they were friends. And this is a great piece. It's based upon Holy Manna, which is a hymn tune that I love. It's kind of got a Scottish thing to it. You know anything about the name Rose? Roses are Scottish, but it's Appalachian in nature, and he did a marvelous job. This is Stark's piece on Laus und Zeppelin for a junior high band will be premiered next year. He was not able to complete it this year. He's a very busy man. So we close the program with Gracious God. And thank you, Josh, for writing this. you know that the fourth stanza, the fourth verse, was especially written for this occasion by Dr. Michael Meyer, who served at Walter for longer than me, I think, and also at Concordia Mequon and Hong Kong, and came back here, and he's a friend of mine, he's the drama director, and I want to thank him for the verse.